seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Sewer Pat. I swear, with the Batman games, I think I spend most of my time in detective mode. Razor.
Let's test them out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here again? Built the one who's building them free at the back. Sealed off the door. No way in or out. No way he's keeping up so fast. If he does, so does Bobby.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think?
Wait, that's... I don't want to do what you're saying. Dope is really done, and then we can all get the hell off the freak island.
Yeah, yes.
That's right. Gargoyles, boom!
You may want to go west and check out the walkway.
Oh, there's a voice. There's a tape recorder right there. Voice recorder. Something recorder. A voice interview.
Whatever he does to you.
But it's dead.
Damn,
This building is ours. Joker said so.
Hello? There's a body on the east walkway.
Oh, shit. Couldn't jump fast enough. I can't believe he fucking missed me. Okay, since I saw those two. Now, where's that window I saw? What do you mean it's not fucking aligned? I think, therefore I am. No, wait.
Did anyone crash the game last night?
Oh shit, this is it. I thought that was actually later. I actually thought this was actually a little later. You know, this nightmare sequence actually is kind of interesting. Joker takes place of Batman, Batman takes place of Joker. And if you know the plot of Arkham Knight, it's almost like it's foreshadowing.
Just got to check your prisoner, dear. too good.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Use the metal stick to dodge Joker's gunfire.